Now another entry from the pages of the American Diary. The story of America as recorded by those who lived it. It was January 29, 1929. A school called the Seeing Eye is set up in Nashville, Tennessee. It is the first official school for the training of dogs to be used to guide blind people. The American Diary, I'm Dennis Daly.